Hello, children. We are back in Subnautica, and you are back here some. The bridge is there, so let's go and freeze our watch again. We are there. There is quite a lot of land here. If we've been there. No idea. Let's go see. We can put the bridge again. Definitely could use that suit, but no suit. I need some weird stuff for it, and I have no idea where to find some yetis and their furs. No, come back. Which way shall we go today? I don't think we've been here. Doesn't seem to be anything here, but let's go and check it out still. Oh crap, we are going to freeze again. Yeah, not a good idea.
Hypothermia imminent.
A very stupid idea. Let me die again. There. Well, we are not going to go far in there, but then do we find things to a cold suit? No stalker fur. We need a lot of it. Well, let's go and explore this way. It is a place we have to go to find some... What was it? Ironite, or whatever it's called. It. But there is a massive evil thing trying to eat us. Beautiful place, but that doesn't seem to have anything in here. That looks like a place to go back. What that is, but let's take it. Whoa. Where is that? Well, we have found something. Oh, crap. Those sea monkeys are here too. Like the way out. Good. Okay. Let's find the Delta Station dock and try to find the place where we might find the Kyanite. We can build more stuff with this sea truck. This way. Oh, is that? Okay, nothing we can scan. Well, let's not scan it then. To attack me. Hopefully I'm in the right place. I think it's this way. We're going down. Yes, I think this is the place to be. This could be not. We are going deep, deep, deep. I'm not sure. Ah, benzine. Not sure what this are. Yeah. Out of power. Deep. But I'm not sure if this is the right place to find what we are looking for. eerie sounds. If we have scanned that one, not even scan it. Okay. Let's try to find a way out. Okay. Feeling we have been here before, but yeah, this is not the right place for that kyanite. Yeah, and I think I yeah, right there. Over something. We are totally lost. That is what we are actually looking for. There are more magnetite. So there is more somewhere here. There it is. Out. Yeah. This is too big for this. And they said there is something here. Where? Oh well. We'll just have to find it somewhere. Somewhere else is probably a better place to get some magnetites. Have to do some research at and find them. Let's head back to the base and see what we can do. Definitely need more speed to this one. Scary sounds. Okay, think we are clear of those nasties. Nope, still there. Wonder if there is gold in those. Probably not. That was close. Okay. Home sweet home. Good. We have power. Okay, we can make thumper. Not sure what that is actually.
Used by miners and researchers to explore perilous environments. The thumper creates a steady source of noise that might repel unwanted creatures by amplifying collision sound waves.
Okay. Okay, we can make some benzene. Okay, we can make the hydrochloric acid now. We can make that one. Myra gel. Iron power cell. Iron battery. Do we need iron battery? Probably need it for something. Not sure what. Headlamp. Nah, not really need that. Yeah, the afterburner. Nice. Well, that one, but we don't actually know how to make them. Yeah, we need cyanide. We actually need. Probably not. No, we can't. Oh, reminds me. All the dead ones in there. Okay, there wasn't many needed ones. There is no room anywhere. Use more lockers. That might come in handy. Bridge. Two prints, what have I got in? Great stuff here. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's for the worm we found and last time and got killed. Apparently that one could be used, the tamper could be used in there. Well, I think we're going to have to leave this one for now and come back next time and see what we can do, but well, hopefully we shall be here and survive and do stuff, but you never know, so I will see you all then. Until then, bye!